Thank you. But there's so much unforgiveness in me. There's so much bitterness in me. Over nothing. Over petty stuff. I'm going to give you a minute right now. Whoever you've been in it with, whoever you're holding hostilities against, I need you to get to them now and get it right. My best friend and the only thing I got in this world now, since my mother has passed, is in the hospital. And you'll never know how serious it is, because he's that kind. He'll keep going, he'll fall dead when he has anybody's sympathy or anybody's pity. But you're not going to hold up his heel with foolishness and tightness and pettiness. You got 1 minute to get this done. And get it done now. I ain't got nobody to punch you out. Do I call your name? You're not going to stand in the way of this church's progress in it. You know, we're all too many numbers, too many things have happened. With all of this craziness and coldness. But it dies today. It ends now. The devil is cast out. The blood shall be out. The blood of Jesus. Hey, come on, somebody. Hey, hey. Come on, come on. We got a minute, guys. Come on. They will know. You know who you are. Group of you know who you are. Those on this side and that side. In this group and that group. You got a minute. And you've been bad and bold and do what you want and say what you want. Don't be no coward now. Don't punk out now. You got a minute, Ron.